Hey guys, how you doing here? This is Joe, and today I'm here with the Talos Principle yet again to show you guys another Easter egg. And today we're going to take a look at the portal Easter egg. So it's right here in Area B, Room 2. So let's just jump on in and see what it's all about. Alright, so the first thing you want to do when you come in, if you want to check out this Easter egg, you want to take a left. And you want to head straight to this puzzle here. First one on your left. Boom. In we go. Now, I don't know guys. The way you may want to actually see this is that there's actually a couple of parts to this puzzle. So the first thing we want to do is, if we take a look at this moon, you can actually see something right up there on the left hand side of that moon. So maybe we should pick this up, lock this on. There we go. And yeah, we're just going to let that connect to the moon there. And let's see what happens here. And there we go! Looks like I got a half a moon there and it's rotated around. And it's the Aperture Science logo. Nice. And then we get the music, but that's not all for this puzzle, guys. There's actually a little bit more to this Easter egg. So let's head out of this room. And now, for me, this is actually the hardest part of this Easter egg. Gonna head straight into this room down here, and first thing you want to do is you want to get on the other side of that wall. So I'm just gonna set this fan up, put this on here, put that on there. I'm gonna fly over, and we're gonna come to this side in here, and it's like something on this rock, hidden key. Nice. But what is the key for? Well, if you take a look up, you can see some kind of viewfinder up there. I don't know, maybe we can access that. So what you want to do now is you want to head back out of this room, or the side of the room. And now this jump here, you basically want to get on this fan and you want to try and land on this this middle pillar here and then jump onto the beam on the side. Now I had no idea how to do this, because if you just leave your controls, you're just going to fly straight over, you're just going to bounce off that pillar. It doesn't really happen very smoothly, so you've got to try and work your keys a little bit to try and get this jump, and it could take forever. So I'm gonna cut now to when I actually get this, because I'm probably gonna fail it so many times. Got it. There we go. I'm not even gonna admit how many tries that was, but you'll eventually get it. You just got to keep at it. Basically, what I did, you have to kind of hold down left and jump like at the right time. And you'll get it eventually. But yeah, if you can just follow these beams across and you just walk up here, this is what we got the key for. Insert the key, pull the handle, and watch. So yeah. Okay, so now we're in this viewfinder, it seems, and we can kind of look around. What are we looking for here? Well, we're trying to find the damn moon. Wherever it is. Where is it? Oh, we found it! There it is, and yeah, we can actually get a big close-up of this moon. Now, you can actually do this first. This is intended to be the way that you actually figure out that there's a pod on the moon, or a receiver on the moon. But yeah, if you scroll up, guys, oh look! There he is! It's Wheatley from Portal 2! He's just up there next to the Aperture Science logo. But yeah, there it is, guys. That is the Portal reference, Aperture Science reference, here in the Talos Principle. And there it is, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm just gonna bail out to the level here, and maybe do a little bit of running around, because you can. In fact, there's even a ladder on this side to get back in, just in case you do miss the jump and come overboard. So that's nice of them. But yeah, there it is, guys. And I'll see you next time.